Hi guys, my name is Ankush. I'm from Mysore, Karnataka. Today we'll talk about the course Automotive Software Engineering from TU Chemnitz, where I'm currently a bona fide student. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, MGET. This course is actually a 4-semester course where you will spend your initial year in the university to complete your subjects and laboratories. Then you will have to do your internship, it's mandatory, and this can be done in university, also in the company outside. And the final semester is kept for writing your master thesis, which can be written at university or in any company, preferably automotive. Course is divided into multiple modules, where the first important module is the embedded module, where student can learn how to program ECUs in the car and how to program certain embedded devices in different automotive sector. There is also a module for machine learning, where student can gain knowledge and put their knowledge to innovative technologies in the car, like advanced driver assistance system. Other than this, there are many innovative subjects in different modules where student can look up in the TU Chemnitz site under the section Automotive Software Engineering. Coming to the fee structure, it's a public funded university, so you'll not have to pay the tuition fees, but you should pay the semester contribution of 265 euros every semester, which also includes transportation in the entire state. Requirement for this course can be seen in TU Chemnitz site. The link is given in the description below. Being a student of this course, I would suggest you to have minimum 6.5 IELTS, since the competition for this course is so high. It is also good to have minimum 1 year experience in software domain. This course is suitable for students who are very much interested in automotive domain and also programming. Coming to the grading requirement, if you are from computer science or electronics background, minimum 75 to 80% of grade is considered as good score. Wonderful thing about this course is the mandatory internship. Since it's mandatory, you'll have the option to do your internship in many big companies in Germany. I did my internship in Robert Bosch GmbH. Many students are doing internship in big companies like BMW, Audi, Volkswagen. Similarly, master thesis can also be done in different companies. My suggestion would be choosing a good topic from a good company. If you have very good German skills, getting jobs in Germany is not so difficult. Since Germany is famous for its automotive sector, you'll have plenty of job opportunities. I hope you guys got very good information about the course Automotive Software Engineering. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, MGET. Yeah.